music in a film always tells the story emotional on an emotional level. Everything that that's been covered by the picture, by the sound, is more what's happening in the physical world, whereas the music takes you on an emotional ride, so to speak.
We immediately felt that he had some really good ideas, and we just said, like, if there's anything that you need, let us know.
We had a closer look and saw that they fit perfect from their concept to our concept.
For us, that's the best song on the album. There's a lot of action in the song, and it's really to the point.
Round of arms, round of pride, but he spared our lives.
He's a born performer, he's born for this. And he's complete natural, and he came here, gave it his best, and we all love him.
The key element is to make a cool-looking video and to kind of present the band and the movie together.
The music itself, the songs that they play are very epic, and they're very fitting in this, so I think the bridge was easy to cross there in that sense.
Metal. There's much more complexity in it than you probably realize. So I think it's going to work out really, really good.